Now we will look at setting up cameras in Substance 3D Stager. Cameras in Stager are like bookmarks for viewpoints. By creating a camera, you can save a certain scene perspective. By default, we view our scene through the viewport camera. This works well for navigating and placing objects, but to render what we're seeing, we need to create set cameras. You do this by simply clicking on the camera icon with the plus sign at the top of the viewport, or by pressing Alt Backtick. Its resolution is automatically set to 1920 by 1080, but you can change that in the Properties panel. Each camera can have its own resolution, letting you render anything from wide panoramas to square close-ups. You can now place your camera at the desired angle using the same commands as the viewport. Each camera comes with a set of options for you to tweak. You can change the focal length or add depth of field to your view by using this little target icon to set the focus point. Great! Once you're satisfied with the settings of your camera, jump back to the viewport and continue building your scene. You can do that by either clicking on the drop-down menu here at the top, or by clicking on the white dot that sits next to your active camera in the scene panel. Clicking that dot allows you to toggle between the viewport and the camera. If you don't want to accidentally ruin your favourite camera, just click on the little padlock next to it in the scene panel. This will freeze your camera and its current position and prevent any unwanted change. However, if you do change something by mistake while in camera view, you can always undo it by either pressing the camera icon with the arrow over here, or by pressing the home key. You can easily add multiple cameras to your scene, saving the viewpoints you like as you go. You can then cycle through them by clicking on the white dot next to each camera. Now it's time to reap the reward for our work. Jump into the render window by clicking on the Render tab in the top left corner. Here, you process and render your camera viewpoints. The export panel on the right lists all the views you can render, including the viewport camera. The other cameras that we created sit right below it, each with its specific resolution. You can override those resolutions if you like. You can also render all your cameras by checking the All box or select only certain cameras. And that's how you handle cameras in Substance 3D Stager.